Hi guys, I welcome all of you to my YouTube channel. Before going to start today's abacus lesson, I wish you all a happy Independence Day. So in the last abacus class, I taught you how to add the single digit. After that, I told you about the addition of the single digit, and after adding that you will get the two digit numbers also. I have told you, means I have explained. Today I will explain you the positive components, means big friends we will say in the abacus. For positive components, we will say the big friends, because I told you how to add in this single digit. Already you know that how to add, but see, we have to start in the middle point. We can actually, I hope we can see this one. So, if the sum is there, 2 plus 2 plus 5, means you can add 2 plus 2 plus 5 is equals to 9. We got here 9. But when the sum is there, 4 plus 9, that time what we can do? See, 4 is there, 1, 2, 3, 4. Always we have to use the thumb, okay? And the index finger, I told you, as in last class, we have to use a thumb and index finger. See, the sum is there, that is 4 plus 9. How do you know how to add the single digit? So, we added here 4. So, in this bits, how we can add 9? So, to add 9, what is the formula? To add 9, to plus 9, we have to do this formula. We have to remember this formula. This is very important. To add 9, we have to do add 10 less 1. Means plus 10 we have to do. Plus 10 and less 1 means minus 1. See here. Plus 10 minus 1 means that value becomes 9. Like this we have to do. These are called as big friends. So like this, all this formula we have to buy it. So I have written here all the formulas. If you buy all these formulas, and I will show you how to do the sums also in this session. So if you practice these all, so that in the next abacus class, I can start the two digit addition numbers. So I hope you have understood this one. One more example I will show you. Say 2 plus 2 plus 9. So let us see. 2 plus 2 plus 9. Plus 9 means we have to use this formula, means plus 10 means next digit we have to go, this is 10th digit, plus 9, plus 10 and minus 1. So 2 plus 2 plus 9 is equals to 13. So students, I hope you have understood this one. Means big friends, remember this one more time, I will explain you. Plus 9 is there means if you can't add in the unit place, we have to go for the tens place, and we have to add 10. And the formula is to add 9, we have to add 10 and we have to less 1. Like this, if the sum is there, 2 plus 2 plus 8, at that time we have to use plus 10 minus 2. And if it is 7, we have to do, say, plus 7 is equal to plus 10 minus 3. Plus 6 is equal to plus 6 minus 4. See, 10 minus 4, the value is 6, and we need the 6. Plus 5 is equal to plus 5 minus, minus 5. So like this, plus 4 plus 4, it is minus 6. For plus 3, it is minus 7. For plus 2, it is minus 8. For plus 1, it is minus 9. If you not understood this one, actually these formulas you should be by it, and you have to understand, so that in future the two number and three number addition, while doing the addition, you have to these formulas will help you to the add. So I will write here some sums and I will explain you, so that you can understand easily. So before going to start this addition sums, if you not subscribed my channel, please subscribe, like, and if you have any comments regarding this one, you can comment through, so that I can see that, and I will upgrade that, and I will help you to do this abacus. Okay, friends? So, let us see the addition sums. So students, you can see here, I have written here 5 addition sums. Add with kit, means with the help of the kit we have to add. So this is the kit that I have shown you in the last class. So this is for my for explanation. You can use this kit, but for you, you have to use these type kits. Okay. So I will explain here 5 sums. Same type sums you can write in your notebook, and you can practice with the kit. So first sum is 2 + 9 + 3. You have to add 2, add 3, add 3. So 2 is there in the unit place. You have to add 2. Okay, students. And 9. So we have to remember the big friends. I have told you the formula earlier. So +9. So in the unit place here, we can't add 9. There is no 9 in this. So for that is what we have to do. We have to go for the next place. Means 10 is there. So we can take 10 here. So but we need 9. So what we have to do? We have to add 10 and we have to less 1. Then the value becomes 9. So 9 plus 2 it becomes now 11. And remaining one number is there. It's 3. And 3. 1, 2, 3. So the answer is, students, you can see here the answer is 14. We have to write here 14. So 9 plus 2, 11, 11 plus 3, 14. So don't write answers here direct while practicing. Always you have to use the kit. You have to use the kit. With the help of the kit only we have to do. After getting this answer we have to do. Then we can complete that answer. So come to the second sum. That is 1 plus 9 plus 4. So 3 numbers are there, we have to add. So before going to do that, make sure that the kit is in the 0 form. Means it should be 0. To 0, we have to clear that. See. So no one beats should touch the middle part. So now it's 0. Now 1 plus 9 plus 4. We can see here 1. And plus 9 is there. To plus 9, to add 9, we have to do add 10 minus 1. Add 10 minus 1. It becomes 10 now. And the remaining is 4 is there. 4 is there on the unit bit. So 1, 2, 3, 4. The answer is 14. So we have to write here 14. Students, I hope you are getting the answers. So next one is here 3 plus 1 plus 8. So before going to do that, what we have to do? We have to make sure that we have to, kit should be in the 0. Means, we have to do this one. Now it's 0. So 3. 1, 2, 3 in the unit place. Plus 1. 1 is there. So we can add. 3 plus 1 it becomes 4. Plus 8. So here we have to remember, I have to recall that formula. To add 8, what we have to do? We have to add 10. 10 minus 2. 10 minus 2 means it becomes 8. So answer is 10 plus 2. 12. So the answer is 12. Students, I hope you are getting the answers. So next sum, 4 plus 8 plus 2. So 4, we have to make 0. 4 first we have to do. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, next one is 8. To add 8, again we have to recall the formula. Plus 10 minus 2. Plus 10 minus 2. And next one, plus 2 is there again. 2 is available here, so we can add 2. So answer is 10 plus 4, it becomes 14. So students, one more sum I will show you how to do. That is 3 plus 7 plus 2. So make it 0. 3. 1, 2, 3. And plus 7. See, plus 7 means what is the formula? Plus 10 minus 3. It becomes 7, no? So we add 10 minus 3. Now again, 2 is there. So 1, 2. Answer is 12. So we can write here. You can see here 9 plus 2 11, 11 plus 3 14. So we got answers. After that you can compare what answers you got with the help of the kit. That answer should be the same while you are doing the addition also. So I hope you understood this one. So in the next class, so practice these all. Means that big friends all, if you practice all big friends, so that in the next class I will explain you regarding the 2-digit addition and subtraction also. After that you can go for the multiplication, division and all. I hope you enjoyed all this one. If you not subscribed my channel, please subscribe so that you will get notifications regarding this Abacus, Vedic Maths, all the classes in the next upcoming days. Thank you. Thank you one and all.